share my last 1 year experience with you people. What we have experienced in last 1 year, what were the challenges in the company across the organization, how we finalize the solution, and what are the benefits we are experiencing now after completing or after implementing the solution. I'll start with introduction of SSIPL. SSIPL Retail Limited is a 19 years old enterprise, boasts footwear and retail expertise with extensive retail network of 1000 plus points of sale and 5 footwear manufacturing units with annual capacity of over 2 million pairs. The product categories that SSIPL deals in includes sports and lifestyle footwear, sports and lifestyle apparel, sports equipment and accessories. SSIPL was the first group to receive FDA approval for retailing in India. It is today the largest retail partner and manufacturer of brand Nike in the country. It is also the largest MSF of Levi's in the country. The total human capital of the group consists of over 5,500 SSIPLers with an average age of 29 years. Actually call SSIPL a retail hub. We have a number of brands working with us. Here is a list of brands which are associated with SSIPL. Rivera and Sierra, both are our own product. Bata, Converse, Puma, Moja, Value Station, Shoe Tree, UCB, Lotto, Levi's, Nike are the brands associated with SSIPL. Here I'm sharing a small case study with you people, what we have achieved in last 1 year, what are the changes we did in at technology front, and how we managed our growth using the next generation technology platform. The case study is SSIPL fills the gaps of back-end integration and post-data synchronization by getting an end-to-end integrated solution from Microsoft Dynamics family, implemented by Axiom Consulting. Axiom Consulting is our technology partner who implemented AX Retail in our organization, AX Retail 2012. We are the first implementation in India. We have implemented AX Retail 2012 with SQL 2012 at backend, which is the first implementation in India of its own kind. Now the case study recipe. In each and every case study, there are three phases: problem, solution, and the results. We'll start with problems. What were the problems we were facing at the time of when we started this project? And what were the challenges across the organization? What were the feelings of people? There were a number of challenges we were facing at different fronts. It was a totally distributed model. N number of applications were working as a standalone application, and we were looking for a single resource solution. Existing ERP and multiple post software integration was a challenge, and various other features like FARs, GIT, HRIS, HRMS, planning, budgeting, CRM, KYC, loyalty programs, e-commerce, m-commerce, BI, and mobility were being looked at from a single resource solution perspective. Means we were looking for a backbone, omni-channel backbone, where we should be able to top up all the verticals of our organization, whether it is BI, mobility, m-commerce, planning, budgeting, KYC, whatever. We had these all things in place, but as a different solutions, as a different applications working standalone,